And bang. I got caught last time out against Bobby Vanzie at this venue. Wayne Rigby, he's off a points win over the elusive Colin Kidd-McCauley. And that was the second time he outpointed McCauley. But has a good stoppage win over Scotland's Hugh Collins, stopped to Stirling Boxer in four rounds. Steve Tuckett from Wakefield, second generation boxer. Father was a light heavyweight, Bob Tuckett. Scoring with his right. Rigby would possibly be advised to just stand back and use his jab and box. Tuckett getting through with some decent shots. Tuckett scoring with head shots. Again, Tuckett landing with that right. I think he's going to have to tighten up his defence. Success now. He's got a catch. Tuckett as he goes forward. Caught him there with a good right. Thank you. Got to keep moving. He's getting caught with this right, thrown by Steve Tuckett. Damage there, Bob Shannon working on it.
10 seconds, Carlos.
Under the eye. Tuck it. Walker getting caught. Rigby putting under pressure. Tuckett coming back. Again, right from Rigby, but it sounded a bit slappy. Fantastic all action round. Coming back. Body shot. Bit low. Having a timeout. So I've got Terry O'Neill in the corner with Steve Tuckett. Steve Tuckett boxing under the Sportsman's Promotions banner from Leeds. Again, Bob Shannon with the end swell, just actually dabbing away. Fortunately, it's under the eye. Seems to be having more effect. comes Tuckett just when you think maybe beginning to flag. Ultimate round. Can never afford to relax against Steve Tuckett. these young men will know they've been in a fight tomorrow. Tremendous action. Final round. Wayne Rigby boxing southpaw. Catches Tuckett with a left hook. Tuckett going forward, flailing with punches, nothing landing. Tuckett driving Rigby back. Again. Better fights than this. Oh, hear the bell. Game is a relief to board. Rigby gets the verdict. Scott Tuckett did well in that last round. To have too many fights like that in your career. Applause for Steve Tuckett, and what a fitting finale for the show. brilliant contest.